So don't worry,
because
we're looking a little rough right now. I gotta get my hair styled and stuff like that. But when we pop out, it's gonna be a good pop out. But and now we're in my uncle's house. We survived the longest. Now we have my laptop in here. We don't got no food, but we about to
She couldn't leave that for nothing.
It was so funny.
We're
going to
try to see if we can stay in the car the longest, because right now, what time is it?
7:13.
7:13, and
I can't pause it, but
we ate.
We're not really worried about the food part. We had just ate. I looked so stupid.
Okay, so.
Look at the hump at the top of my head.
So we can actually watch.
We didn't even watch movies,
Cause I mean, my house right there, so we can go in the house and go get some movies and stuff like that. I mean, I said we can go in the house and get some movies and stuff like that. My house is right here, so basically, turn it off, girl. Well, I can get copyright. I ain't trying to get copyright. No, not over here. But anyways, you guys, basically,
yo,
what we're finna do is we're finna survive the longest. Why would you do that? No, when she come out here, I'm not.
She had clothes in the back, but she wasn't gonna change. Look at the dog, he got his dog on the chain, but it's mad wild. But anyways, that dog was going wild, it was so funny.
We most likely finna watch a movie, so we about to put this camera somewhere else, cause we about to watch a movie. So we about to watch a movie, so I'm about to set y'all up somewhere different. So see y'all in a couple of seconds. Oh, we gotta do our thumbnail. Hold on, do the thumbnail.
Thumbnail was messed up. I couldn't even put the thumbnail on the video.
Hold up, wait, we gotta redo that.
Yo.
Girl, come on.
Not dead. Right. I'm so dead.
Okay, I think it's okay. Okay, so we'll see y'all in a few seconds because we
gotta Yo, we was rolling the whole time we was recording. It was so funny.
Why is you breathing like that?
She had her thumb all in her mouth on camera. I was gonna redo that, but then I was like, nah, I'm gonna just keep it in the video for fun. It was so funny.
Hey man, we literally just sat in the car, we're bored. Girl, well, yo, hey, girl, I know you're not. Oh, this cute, I didn't even notice this on the car. Don't mind the car seats back there, that's how the little cousin car seats. Don't mind the car seats back there, that's how the little cousin car seats. Don't mind the car seats back there, that's how the little cousin car seats.
And I didn't even flex back that whole time I was in the car. That's what's so crazy about it. She said, I can't sing, but she definitely can't sing. Had me mad. Like, girl, I got to go with her. It was 71 views that it was at. That's what it said, that was 71 views. Look at the hot mess.
I'm the pig. basically she and had to rent the house because she got to get my mom and them something. She got to get my mom the stuff, stuff like that. But like I once said before, you guys, we are in here trying to rap. My laptop is right here, and it's getting boring, you guys. It's getting late, and it's still bright out here, but. Yo, I hit myself in the nose with something, but I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm an OG. I'm a gangster. I'm cool. But man, obviously, what we're doing is, oh my god,
the music stopped playing. It was so funny. I'm like, not copyright this.
That just scared me. But anyways, right now, what we're doing is we're sitting in the. Right now, basically, what we're doing is we're sitting in the car. She had to run on the house. I believe she gonna get us something to drink because we need something to drink and I'm thirsty. And yeah, the only time we get to get out of the car is like my mom. Like the only time, because the way we're doing it is like the only way we're getting out of this car is if my mom calls us out of the car and stuff like that. But we're really like bored. It's nothing to do. I got cold, so I actually put on my coat. I ain't put it fully on, but I put it on. I'm basically just out here bored. I should have, when we went to the store, I should have got her some snacks, but I don't want to do all that because I ain't going to spend all my money. And plus, we have like a little something here, and I'm not finna just yet, so that's what I'm basically doing. But right now, I am currently sitting in the car by myself because she went in the house and she still ain't come back out the house. I'm basically sitting in the car. I'm so bored. I don't have nothing to do. So I thought that maybe bored. I could talk to you guys because literally it's nobody out here but me. It's people down the street, like down that way. And this street is so quiet. I never moved on a street that been so quiet a day in my life. So I'm pretty shocked. But I wanted to talk to you guys because I have a room tour coming up. And I have other things coming up. I have to say something about other things. I'm not finna keep up. I love
y'all, but I can't keep doing it. I
had to set
the camera down.
It
was too much.
Okay, so. Basically, because I got cold and I got my coat on like this, it's not really on me, but it's on me. I thought them people was watching me. But basically, right now, what I'm doing is. So, I'm ordering stuff. So, I'm gonna do a room tour. Meaning. I'm gonna show y'all everything that I bought, everything that I accomplished, everything that I've done. Y'all, my skin is getting so clear. I'm gonna show y'all my skincare routine. I'm just waiting for stuff. Like, I still got packages coming. Like, tomorrow, like, I'm gonna just unpack a lot of things tomorrow, and I am gonna show you guys tomorrow because I'm gonna upload this video and I am gonna post it, even though my hair gonna be looking a little messed up. A little messed up. My bad, you guys. I have to stay fully. On top of everything.
I had hit in the nose. I pulled this thing out of the water and hit me in my nose.
So, basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to basically try to keep you guys updated. I wasn't going to do a video so soon because I'm still trying to get my room together. But I thought because we're sitting in the car because she was like, let's go sit in the car. And I was like, okay, well, since we're sitting in the car, we might as well just do a little video for them so that they can have some to entertain them. I will be uploading more. I will be talking to you guys. I will be doing a lot of things. I just haven't been able to do it. So spam it up in the comments right now what pranks y'all want me to do, what challenges, what mukbangs. Like, I'm going to be doing all types of stuff like ASMR.
Yeah, Q&A coming up too.
I'm
going to
be doing a lot of things, but the reason why I haven't been doing it now is because I don't really have the patience. Like, it's not like I don't have the patience. It's just the fact that when I start a video, it's like somebody's always calling my name. So it's just
right. It's like somebody's always stopping. That's why I can't do this.
My little cousin still didn't come out this house. I think she quit. And if she did,
I won't.
That'll be really messed up. I'm sorry, you guys. The joke is so tired.
And I would have had one.
And it's making me so, tired. So lightheaded. I mean, it's giving me a headache. So, oh, Lord. Okay, so anyways, like I was saying, basically, what I'm going to do is, she's going to come out here, you guys. The sun is starting to go away. I mean, it's still over here a little bit, but it's not so much on my side anymore. But I'm so bored. I just got done, well, I didn't really finish the movie. I got off of it, and we just started rapping about 15 minutes ago. I said about 15 minutes ago. We really just started rapping like 5 minutes ago. We just started with like, we just, I don't know
where we got off the movie and just wanted to rap because it was boring in the car. Like, so it was nothing to do, and the movie started to get boring. ASAP. It was so funny. She didn't bring us nothing to drink.
What else you grab? Yo, she hung up on me. She hung up on me. So, since y'all heard her, she's literally grabbing everything for us because we gotta have stuff to be out here. Like, literally, we don't. Sorry, I just coughed, so I had to refresh my hands for you guys. So, basically, I will have a lot of videos coming soon. I'm just really trying to get everything together so that I can be able to upload and be, because how I'm going to be, I want to be able to talk to you guys about a lot of things. I have mukbangs coming up, challenges. I have a lot of videos that I have planned. like, we're going to do, like, I think me and my cousin, while we're recording and stuff like that, this is going to be like a little, like, last person to leave the car type of challenge slash, no, we probably gonna do a whole new video. So if y'all see me, the two videos with the same clothes on, because we might do finish the lyric challenge. She said, well, I thought that this would be very okay for us to do. I'm sorry, you guys, I have you guys sitting on my laptop, and this girl went in there and made her some food, didn't even come out here with my water, and she thinks she finna get up in this car. Where my water? You're not getting in this car without my water. You sitting there asking for too much. I don't want to go in there. They asked me to find out.
Well, that was her. I was guaranteeing she had some water, though.
She didn't give me nothing. Give mama her pacifier. So you went in there and made you a whole four-course meal and didn't come out here with nothing for me. Cereal's a four-course meal? Yes.
Mm-hmm. Girl, she has a split in video and cereal out here. Okay. Out there by myself.
But basically, this is gonna be the end of the video right here because I know we about to be relaxing and we not finna get. I don't feel like I feel like I feel like I talked to you guys enough, and I feel like I'm gonna talk to you guys again later on tonight.
Look at the sun, girl.
I might do a night routine. Yeah, the sun is going down right now, so it's about to get like dark, and y'all not gonna be able to see me. So. Make sure y'all stay tuned for that. And I'm basically out.